Okay, we're back. And
this is ourselves.
In the time we since we recorded the last video, I posted the thread. So now you know where we stand. The timeline. Of real life. Brush of Ruins 5.
Yep, you got 7 of 8 fragments there. There's
indeed.
One more.
So apparently this fragment is gotten by talking to a dude.
I think so.
Then talking, some more talking happens, and then you get a fragment.
Wait, so at this point, all we need is more fragments. We're on like cleanup duty.
Mm-mm.
No, we are cleaning.
Fragments increase my power, so I do want those if they're easy.
So what our duty is we are trying to clean up before we finish the story, so that we are powerful enough that the story poses no threat to us.
That's sort of the idea, and then we can tackle DLC and do other cleanup stuff.
Yep.
So that's I think what our goal. Ah, yes, we did this thing. Right? Got the flower and then went back. Okay, so we have to talk. Do you know where the dude is? We have to talk to.
No idea. It might not even be like a person.
Human, also, Chocolina.
Chocolina. What about her?
Choke that.
Whoa, super.
Hey,
weird.
I got a question. Did we make the green chocobo eat the cat? Buttercup.
I don't know.
I doubt it.
Because if we did, then we're going to need a new green chocobo at some point. Just saying.
I don't know if we fused anything into the green chocobo.
Well, we can check.
Pretty sure we didn't.
Why do you need a vanilla chocobo?
Yo, do we need anything from the fucking shop? I don't think so.
I don't think so.
That's right.
Oh, you do not want to make your green chocobo powerful. You ever
need a because he needs certain abilities in a certain order, and doing any other things.
Wouldn't a green chocobo be more like a grasshopper than a vanilla?
So, do you see? do you see butter? If we scroll down, do you see Buttercup? Okay, we see Buttercup. Okay, good. All right, we're good. Go. Scroll.
Never
hit scroll letters. Back up to green chocobo. Don't raise him past level 40-ish.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah.
Two chocobos.
Yeah.
So, to recap our monsters, just sort of a monster roundup here. Gank is great, well, yeah, but he's starting to show his age. He's not cutting in some of these more difficult encounters. Doesn't have enough health to... I mean, he has more health than our heroes, but...
And he's
I guess
fuel efficient.
He yeah. Anyway, the point is that he's less of a ass kicking than he used to be, but he's still great. Crushabolic is not a good commando or a sentinel anymore. And Nuggets has turned into our healer. I don't know.
We needed him for boss battles.
He cannot be harmed by Super Smash Brothers melee.
Yeah,
he just looks really serene.
And
look
have...
Look at that majestic profile.
We don't have any sort of
the little
like
one
decent
or the big
ranger
one?
Or something for regular battles.
Both. It's like really
yeah, no, it,
distinguished.
And if we had like another one, we could have a Chocobo Fractal. It looks kind of fractal-like.
Mm.
So he has a little like...
Notice that the one on his back does not have the droopy sideburn thingies.
Mm.
I'm guessing it's classic Chocobo figurine. Maybe it's a baby Chocobo and they don't grow those until they're adults.
Well, I think it's a simpler model.
I think it's younger.
Oh, I caught a behemoth.
Well,
nice.
As you age, your model becomes more complex. You're
yes.
Right.
Why does he look robotic?
Time travel.
Alright, that makes sense.
Well, you know, we technological
okay.
folks...
It has a zipper.
We technological folk get tribal tattoos, and tribalistic beings get, like, machine tattoos on them to look more like what they aren't.
So you've had a couple of guys.
I don't know how this guy eats, honestly. It goes in his mouth and comes out the other side.
Hey,
it's
have
a portal.
Do you have a fencer in your party?
No, he eats the same way that a Dyson fan works.
I'm, like, 90% sure we don't have a fencer.
We're going to be replaying Academia 400 then.
Okay. We might do that off camera, because
yeah.
That's really bad.
Yeah.
We have a Saz, who has another fro. Double afro. Very nice.
Yes.
He cannot calm down.
Nope.
God, there needs to be a Pope hat so badly.
Well, you know, it is a Japanese RPG, and they do love Christianity.
Yeah. I mean, they have so many, like, little imps with tabards, and he just needs a Pope hat! Ugh.
Okay, so in all this time, have you found out where we go to talk to?
There is another Chocolina somewhere, probably, and there is a guy next to her.
Chocolina!
Inside, I think, she's...
You might not see her location until you go to, like, that sector.
I'll go to Sarah's sector.
Sector?
You do know
actually,
her.
Actually, go in your fragment list. I want to see if you have a fragment.
How many frags do we have left?
Well, you probably got a lot left.
Sorry.
What happens if you go to locations?
3 frags left.
Yeah. So, show me that list.
We're missing this thing.
Oh, okay.
That's not the
one I was about to steer you to. One I was about to steer you to, you already got. This is the Ars Symphonica.
I am not gonna go.
You can't make that up.
I'm gonna go fart on somebody, and then a fragment's gonna come out.
Only if it's the right notes.
Oh, well, yeah. Rhythm game with farting.
Symphonica. You need to find a girl named Cordelia, and you need to do her notes.
I'll do the hell out of her notes. Where the hell is she?
Working on it.
The Symphony of Butts.
So basically, I have a list that tells me the fragments by location, then I have a list that tells me what you sort of need to do, and then I have to go and figure out what you actually need to do.
Found a Chocolina.
That's not relevant anymore.
Not relevant anymore.
But we found it.
Yep, we did.
Here to help a Choco girl out by spending some gil?
At least we know it's canon now to say gil.
Oh yeah, so I don't think Walker or Dreamstar were here for finishing up the Saz DLC. So Chocolina is... She is Saz's Chocobo who wished to be able to do something in this world and tamed life as a human-ish.
I feel like that fulfilled someone's fantasy out there.
Her decision was to travel through time taking our money in exchange for gills.
Right.
That's the only thing
you
know
what
I did.
Oh, and we got the weapons. You weren't there for that, right? We got the weapons by doing Saz's side quest stuff. You have access to Chrono Stopper Force thing, which is a really great gambling game. It gives you tons of money that you can then use to buy everything, including the weapons.
I remember the game. That game was
the game
very
is,
addictive.
Yeah, so
very good.
So it allows you to buy the Chaos Crystal that you bring back to Alyssa and Hope, and they make you either an Odin Blade or an Odin Bow. It gets more powerful the more fragments you have, and then you buy the other one back at the casino.
So you have both?
Yeah,
let's
have
talk
both.
More fragment research.
Yeah, I've got it. You need to go to the town.
Town.
There is any atemporal being except money.
There
I mean,
is,
the money itself would also have to be...
There is a town in the Brescia Ruins.
Not subject to any kind
if
of...
If you go to the
not.
Town...
Quantitative easing or...
There should be a woman there who wants you to find your notes.
Readers, take it back to the time it would be worth more.
Yeah.
She could be gathering it all for the one moment.
See, I thought she was commodities trading across time zones, but...
I mean, we already get on people for having... Like
well, we do, but they don't have that, so whatever.
But she could choose any moment in time with which... She could ruin all markets forever,
yeah,
is what I'm
she probably is, actually.
What if she's the villain? That would be awesome.
I somehow
that.
Don't think we're working...
I think you're too smart for the makers of this game.
You
no, I somehow
have
don't
something
think...
to tell you. I need to show you the true master of the timeline.
I don't think we're battling market forces here.
I'm just saying that any being that can will herself to become...
No, she asked and time obliged. She did not will herself anything. The goddess, or whatever.
Could we also ask time to do stuff for us?
Presumably.
Maybe she... Maybe
but our
she
characters aren't smart them. Enough to do that.
Are they shooting that chocobo?
No, the chocobo's helping.
Poor bird.
Don't say that. Not even in jest. The bird is not...
Poor.
In, no. Not poor. Because
it's
I mean,
Chocolina and
she's
rich.
Money for
goes,
all of time.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, great. Thanks for handing me this. I'll invest it back in the past.
I'm assuming there's a town down here. I mean,
that's what I'm assuming, too. Because I think when you started in these ruins, like you were with a bunch of people, and then
that doesn't exist.
I guess.
Material.
Yeah, so there should be a woman towards the south, and you can talk to her.
That's a woman.
Materia.
She's gonna have a name, and it's gonna camera on her.
Yeah.
There's someone who looks like a researcher who might have notes. You're hot. Does that move?
It is one. Apparently not.
Nope.
It's just her day off, casual clothes.
Are you
that's
a woman?
A
no, tell. Probably not. Okay.
That you just passed. Oh, I don't think you talked to her.
I want you to make a monster appear next to that guy.
Well, she looks like. Oh my goodness. Hello.
Which one?
Either.
Looked like she was wearing blue jeans, which makes her the de facto the most reasonable person in existence.
She had a very reasonable outfit.
Maybe.
Indeed. She has jeans too.
Indeed. Exact double ES. Cordelia.
You want to know what's wrong?
She's got like freckles too. Well, I can't get
this stupid door. She has like a cat face.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
She's forgotten her password, aren't you? Well, you're wrong. The stupid lock on the stupid drawer is broken.
Don't say anything, but I think she's Japanese. In there.
Is she even like? It almost seemed like you walked into her talking to herself about this.
Just go busting the desk. She doesn't seem to be looking at you.
No, you're probably right.
Anyway, her personal notes. I'll go talk to her again. See if you already have them.
Yes, this is the.
Oh.
Wait, this can't be right. This is my file, but I don't remember writing these.
It's because I got them in a different time zone.
This is
no.
Date it was saved hasn't even happened.
You got them here.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Is she just dumb?
From the future? Is it possible that the drawer was my desk the site of a paradox? This is huge!
I'm gonna start using, Symphonica.
When the site of a paradox, you are forgetful!
Alright, we can leave here, right?
I'm gonna use that as an excuse from now on. Oh man, I forgot about that. It must have been the site of a paradox.
Was my office place the site of a paradox? I came into work yesterday, but you didn't see me there.
Did you see me from the future?
My project report phased out of time.
Must have been a paradox.
So you can now have a few. There's a few Deus Ex Machina out there. There's now nanomachines. There's time paradoxes. If someone's if something's not going your way, you can say it's gone maverick. These few things have entered our parlance.
So there is a question you need to ask yourself. Would you like to get the fragments necessary to have camera control, or would you like to go, monster stupid in?
I want camera control.
Okay.
Immediately, if not soon. Control.
Go up.
Control.
Let's go to the Massive. Because it's basically
shit.
All of the, up through Chapter 3 locations, you get all the fragments in them, and you get camera control from the casino.
Yeah, this area should now be a piece of cake, right?
You mean by that you can go to the casino and earn, buy, or win the thing that gives you camera control everywhere?
No, you go to the lady.
You talk to the mystic, and she's like, "Oh, I see you have these fragments. Take the skill."
Right, and then you can use the camera control everywhere.
Yes.
Okay, because when you said that.
No, we're gonna ruin the shit out of the final cutscenes with this.
Because when you said that, it sounded like doing this would earn you control over the camera while you are in the casino. So that you can
explore
look around
for now, and then I will help you out.
I'm going to explore the studio space.
Yeah.
That's good. I love it when that happens.
Where's a behemoth? I want one. There he is.
One.
But I want to kill one now.
I want to play with your blood.
I want to stab you to death and play around in your blood. What?
And some kids like the finger paint, some like...
Okay, if we do New Bottom, which we did, Rush of Ruins, which we did, then it's Massive 10, Massive 1X, Airbor 200, Sunlit Waterscape 300, and then we get camera.
Didn't we do Sunscape 300?
We did Sunlit 400, I know that.
Is it all the fragments, or is it a number of fragments?
All the fragments in those locations.
Okay.
We can do it. It's because it's all the locations before Chapter 4, which isn't many.
H.A. Fragmento.
So we will go a fragment hunting.
behold the fragment.
Here. A fragment hunting.
Bring up your list. You have one, right? One out of four? Or one out of five, yeah. So the one you got was fighting...
The dude.
Yeah, the dude whose video you just posted.
Yep.
Everything else is a side quest, so start running around and I'll start...
Oh, yeah, that was Gogmagog!
That was
yeah.
Gogmagog's nemesis, actually, who cursed Gogmagog to... wander forever between eras or whatever.
What an ass.
He loathes all things that live in this world, and when he is defeated, he twists the surrounding space-time. So basically, Gogmagog is like the cool dude, and this dude is like the buzzkill.
He's a tragic
yeah.
hero.
Man, I hope all player.
Wow.
It's camera control. It's an advanced skill that you learn by getting
fragments.
It is
pretty advanced.
Alright, I'm gonna explore some more. I'm gonna talk to you.
Sure, everyone.
Nope.
Sure, everyone's told you this already, but swords beat axes.
Brock Sampson. If it was not you, I would not have believed it.
Does Sarah need another outfit change? Or?
I'd have to buy one.
Yeah, okay. Go to where Hope is hanging out, and there should be, like, a guy at the bottom of that compound who wants your
All right.
Potent potables.
Sharp things. Do you want something?
Do you want
yes.
more?
I recently received an urgent request from one of the labs. They don't want to, there's no possible way to take down. Now that you know the situation, I know it's a lot to add.
So...
Maybe
bring
get one
the
of
Once the Academy gets their hands,
such as the monsters, biology, and background.
So the rumors were, the Academy, did the Paradox bring this beast?
She has, like, no enthusiasm.
I know.
I want to thank you for helping me out of this predicament.
She
Here,
sounds bored.
Take this as a token.
She's the worst. Misery's bee. No
this
wonder.
Explains everything. I bet if you went back to
yeah.
her, she'd sound rather chipper.
I was about to say that. All right, well, we're not going to do that because...
Stuff. I possess this magical
time to bleed. I'm just gonna assume that we have all of the items that we're supposed to be finding for people. These people
Slide.
He's so shiny. He's like... Look, he's like got the art style going on of that guy who does the illustrations, who puts the shiny things on everybody.
Oh, Wayne Reynolds?
Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah. It's like that effect, but...
Hard-ass, specular...
Yeah.
Bits.
I don't know if specular is the word, but... Hey, what's up with these spheres? Oh, Bizarre... Yeah, those spheres, right?
Are they guilt?
No, yeah, remember, like, they're people.
Yeah.
What?
The spheres are people,
Red
and then you, like, help them out.
Let's
then,
eat it.
And then you get a fragment from them.
Right.
But I can't get...
So them. How do you get to ones in the air?
No. No idea.
I mean, I've met a lot of weird people... But I've never met one that looks like a beach ball.
So. He wants to play.
It's not a person, it's like a soul.
Yeah, go to the giant Falsi
oh.
head.
Oh, sort of like those relief statues that would like tell you about their grieving lives, and then you'd like go correct their grief, and they would turn into like...
In this case, they disappear, but yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember that.
And then like you get close to them, and then... Oh yeah, the seeth stones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Seeth
It's the same principle.
Well, there we go.
I forgot all about the Seath Stones until you just brought it up, so...
Bully
on you.
So they're reusing something.
Bully on you, sure. But yeah...
Maybe it wasn't a terrible idea, you know? Find a thing, get a quest, go do quests.
Well, the
Seath
Stones made more sense because they were like... You know, people turned into crystal because they couldn't complete their mission. But these are like, oh, these people are sad for some reason. I guess.
Yeah, talk to that dude.
From 10.
Or maybe not.
That's a head.
So festive
yep.
looking.
It's
like a Marty
in the lighted platform below the Felsi's head.
Yeah, someone could wear that in Carnival.
There is an invisible fragment. Reveal it, then throw Mog at it. Go back up. Because that platform.
That platform.
No, up, 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 up. Koopa look down.
I saw it.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, like, okay, it's in front of you?
Yeah,
yeah,
it's directly
it's
in front of
the
you.
Cube.
Gotcha. I wonder if it'll reach.
You have to reveal first.
The peel and reveal.
What? What is that, a Wario move?
You fucking heard me.
The pathos duel.
Pathos. Pathos.
Okay.
Someone knows. Someone on their transliterated, what is it, localization team freaking knows.
Base of the ramp that leads to Hope's tent.
Okay.
There's a dude there. And then we'll go time traveling and find some stuff.
If we haven't already.
I feel like someone said this earlier, but she looks like Bizarro Rinoa.
With pink hair.
Looks like that guy is stationary there, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah.
No.
It so looked like it was going to go into a perspective thing. That's a dude.
That's also a dude at the base of stairs.
Well, that's these stairs that lead to...
True. These are just some stairs. Oh, here we go. We're helping out Cole.
Find.
You didn't want to hear the story?
No, I don't care. If you say you can get your hands fragments.
Okay.
I don't want to know your name. I just want fragments. It's been 10 years since they started. I don't want to meet your. Oh, we have to get it. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
We don't have it.
Let's go to.
Where are we gonna talk?
The
to?
Exact. The no. We go to the exact same spot we're in Massive 1X.
We don't. We can't, like, are there more people to talk to, or is it just
easier
to do it this way?
Yeah, hold up. Well...
You know what? It's easy this way. We just, like, time travel.
That's what we do.
Where is Yasha's Massive 1X? There it is.
Yeah. X is always an alternate future that you got from solving a paradox. So you killed Adelai, and you made this happen.
Holy shit.
Did Adelaide look like Gargan Gog?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like yeah. Gog. Exact same, but with like different colors. Literally a palette shift.
It was seriously just a reskin?
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait, was he the other arm?
You were there. Yeah. This was all like the first.
No, because this whole like head and everything was.
I just thought it was Gog.
But each one of them had like only one arm reaching out.
No, but they had like their whole head and shoulder.
Yeah.
And it was the whole head and shoulder of both of them. So unless he has two heads. Then,
well, no. I'm not indicating that they're the same dude. I'm just asking if one was the left arm and one was the right arm.
I don't know.
Because that would be, like, another little bit of...
I'm assuming no, but...
It would also be a trivial, like, model flip, too.
Maybe, but maybe not.
Yeah.
Hard to know. They were making a subtle commentary on right-handed and left-handed people.
Yeah,
one
know,
being
like,
more evil than the other.
Same.
I'm gonna go ahead and give him credit for that cute little bit of juxtaposition because I like Gog Magog and I want him to come back.
I hope he comes back. Maybe next time he'll be like, look, I understand your situation, dude.
Midair!
Jump through glass doors.
And it freeze framed on him, like, putting his arm around me, too.
Hey, come.
Have a big old zone.
Yeah. Y'all are dead. Oh, all of you? Come on. Power.
All this wood was
boner.
What?
The woman you're supposed to talk to is the same one who wanted the behemoth bang, Brenda.
Oh, balls. We were supposed to go back and talk to her.
The behemoth.
Okay. I guess we'll just...
No,
now you know.
A behemoth would be the Yiddish version.
Oi, shut up.
Are there, he's missing four fragments in this time zone, so are there things we can do while we're collecting this as well?
Oh, jeez.
Open a new tab.
You're ruining the causality. Well, you'll have to tell me what these, you're gonna have to, like, show me the list.
A lot of time has passed. I used to believe, but I've come to realize. Although even...
I used to believe in a thing called love. Do you know a list? Some people out there.
Alyssa charm her way into something?
I don't think Alyssa has anything that could resemble charm.
Have you heard about this? Many years ago, much trait, but when war broke out...
Oh, Duncan, Idaho.
Master swordsman. Have you ever spoken?
And he lives forever.
Oh, well, here's a side quest for you. Even though she
used... Well, this is the same location, so...
Well, yeah, but you just got yourself a new side quest instead of getting a fragment.
Defeat the sea.
So...
And now you have no idea what to do for that side quest because you skipped it all.
But it said defeat the sea.
Okay.
How hard could that be?
Yeah, go find the sea and defeat it. Anyway, you will find a square container in the corner between the crates and the wall. Throw Mog to retrieve the battery.
Okay.
Battery.
The girl, whatever. Look at that screenshot. It's just up there.
Mm. Okay.
Where you can see the buildings in the background.
So. Yep.
Okay, so crates and the wall?
Yeah, you keep walking towards it and then walking away from it.
Am I facing it?
Now you are. Just
in
like,
there?
Just like stare really hard into it and like go down the stairs a little bit and just keep staring until you see something that could... transform. It could be like these crates as well. I don't know. Yep, there it is.
Hey, yo, Captain Jerk.
Bank shot.
You know what? Maybe.
I think you can easily get to it if you go around this way.
Yeah, but that's nowhere near as fun as
wait, you
that.
Actually can bank him?
Well, yeah.
Oh, man.
He's too dumb!
Yeah,
he's
he didn't
stupid.
See it.
He's retarded, so.
Can we get a new one?
Can I send it back?
Get it?
Did you find it?
This one's not as pretty
right
anymore.
There it is.
Yes!
Right.
Oh,
why
I
are they flocking over to him?
Okay, found an old battery. So are we gonna go fight the Seath?
Hit start. You can have two side quests going at any one point in time, so you might as well have two in here. Locations.
They were up a 7 feet!
What we got? Okay.
So we need the other one, and then we
yeah, so
this is the side quest for
yeah,
the Seath.
Yeah.
I wonder if they had a random generator for their fragment names. Like adjective, object.
Okay, you have to kill the Seath before the other two become available.
Wow. Good going, guys. It's Square.
Good going.
Holy shit.
Are you okay?
Yes. What is going on?
It's so hot in here.
I'm running.
Mm-hmm. Doing a real good job of that running.
They're gonna die. The Seath is gonna die too. Because I'm gonna kill the shit out of it.
I certainly hope you will.
Oh no, you just killed my steel.
Kill steel!
Okay, I'm assuming it's over here. I guess he got me with a wing. Okay. Kill
birds.
The dude. Kill Gahongas. You just
you
ate.
Just, yeah.
Yeah. He's always Gahongas, I guess.
I'm always Gahongas.
Gahongas is massive.
There's a building.
Well, I don't have the stuff for cookies today.
That's fine. I'm not that Gahongas.
It'll have to be fudge.
Oh, settle. How am I? I can't keep talking about this game. It's so stupid. Nothing to talk about.
Oh, there are the buildings in the background, though.
Yep.
Yeah. We're almost there.
That's what I'm saying. It's like we're so close, and yet...
But then these other things happen.
We're so close to a minor component of an overarching...
Oh,
have no idea where it spawns.
Allow you to have camera control in part of other games.
It's my insane quest to make the viewers alienated.
I hope it works.
Oh my god.
Yep. Okay, so when do we get the RJ back or ability or whatever that lets us just not?
There is one.
There is one, but I believe it's post game.
Damn.
It's you. You don't fight weak enemies anymore. Apparently.
That's a good ability.
Yeah, which is why they don't give it to you until you don't need it anymore, unless you're doing post game stuff.
Does it tell you where the Seath is?
No.
Because the description doesn't tell us where it is either. Those dudes are fast and they waste my time.
If we get every Yasha's massive fragment. Like every Yasha's massive, not just the ones before.
Uh-huh.
Whatever. We can increase or decrease the spawn rate of generic enemies.
Oh, there's something down here? No.
Looks like a gate.
Throw him out of frustration. The last time that happened, I died and had to reload a save.
Well, there was a Tonberry.
No, there wasn't. It was the optional monster, and I threw him, and then the optional monster spawned, and
then
could not run away from it. No.
Yeah, it's called Tonberry.
Wait, it was.
Yeah.
Fuck. Whoa. Oh.
What?
Yeah, kick his ass. Okay.
Huh. He's out of place.
No, it's a different one. It's Narashima Simba. He's a rare dude.
Simba!
He's an albino.
Okay.
He's rare. The rare albino behemoth.
Yeah, we better kill it then.
He's the last of his species. It's
like you're well on the way to doing that.
He's gonna reveal himself or something. Yep.
Yeah.
And now he gets stronger.
And now he's angry. He has a sword. What?
Yeah, and well, in 13 it was a lot worse because the dudes don't... You don't fight these guys until like way later and they're really powerful.
I hope you got him.
Well,
I was going the other direction. Before.
Something neat almost happened. Frick.
Fuck all y'all.
Oh, the other two fragments after this will just be like talk to people a couple times.
Yeah, you're not gonna get the kill weak enemies thing like at all.
No.
Because you need to complete the bestiary.
Holy shit.
God.
You have to get all the academic reward fragments.
Holy shit. Fuck that. In every possible way.
Well, you're gonna have to do it.
Press A a bunch. I'm gonna go get some wine.
Yeah. I like A.
Probably
set
the
controller down.
What's his face?
Is
the guy with the big ideas.
He's an ideas guy. This game is so empowering.
Yeah.
I did so well.
Man's murderous robot.
Like, the view that it gave of the location of the Seath was in the battle itself.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And not outside, so we didn't have a location to base it on. Oh my goodness. Shit asses.
Shit on me.
Talk.
Well, we also learned, I don't know if it was the last video, but if you use the feral link and get a high percentage, it increases the chances that you will tame that monster.
Mm.
not another non-obvious mechanic that they include.
I do kind of remember you saying
that. I'm
going to
assume it's in here.
Some of those patches of dirt look like giant cow patties.
It's going to be especially bizarre for people who watch like the last video and then this one. Why don't they remember that? Well, it was like 2 weeks ago for us.
I'm not going to post that video tonight. That could be my exception. I don't post videos on the days I make them.
Is that the guy we're looking for?
Yeah.
Target located. That has never happened before.
There we go.
Well, my hunch was correct.
That was frightening.
No, that's never happened before. And
yeah, it's also funny because it happened like right as the video I was looking at found it too.
What did you just do?
I have no idea.
Shut up.
Oh, he's invincible?
Oh, they this might actually
to stagger him, I guess?
Probably.
He's got special music.
Yeah, he's ran up your way into a real fight. Is there
not random people took the quest?
Well, yeah.
I can't do anything, please.
Sarah's dazed?
Yeah. It's like, stop, actually.
That's amusing.
That is a man. It's a man making a chocobo noise. I'm not supposed to know that.
How do you know that? Oh, his health went down because I used the feral whip, I guess?
No, he's been taking like a little bit of damage, but not much.
That's disgusting.
Also, yeah, it looks like your chocobo has been dazed. Actually, everyone's been dazed.
No.
Okay, so he's got weak to everything, untamable, stagger point 300, tier of what?
It doesn't look like anything. A bunch of shapes.
Why do I have shit surrounding me? Is that a status effect?
Like armor made for an octopus contorting.
I want to be in full.
I want to be on all eight cylinders.
I want to be all eight cylinders when I
tip top.
Thanks, buddy. He looks like he's broken.
Let's do this.
That
yeah, he's just got a shitload of health, I guess.
I guess regular attacks aren't any good.
It takes half physical normal magic damage.
Okay.
This is gonna take a while.
Yep. Trying to keep it stagger up to deal more damage.
Mm-hmm.
I think we'll keep it on level this one. Oh, that sounds bad. That sounds like Sen time.
Oh, okay.
I just assume that anything that has like that level of windup is something that is go to Tortoise for.
Or is that something that was a big debuff? I can't tell.
No. Debuffs show up as red boxes on your party. Buffs show up as blue boxes on your party. So now Sarah's gotten dazed.
Which is why I have the dude.
Why have dazed as well?
Are they poisoned?
No, they're dazed.
No. I know that, but their HP also keeps, like...
Because the dudes are yeah, they look poison too. Well,
I mean, the symbols mean things.
I don't have a synergist like buddy.
Nope.
And so it goes.
I think I'm slow, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Sam is slow.
Sarah's slow and Noel's dazed.
Wow, dazed blows.
Yeah.
Oh, deep protect, cool. Okay, we're in coolness.
Capable of inflicting doom. I just want to point that out.
I see that. 845,000 HP.
So hopefully that time limit is still far away.
Well, maybe doom is just one person?
If they're capable of inflicting doom, that means they cast doom and your dudes die.
Maybe it's just one dude.
Oh, I don't know.
Usually,
generally it's a single party.
Oh no!
That's it.
Heyo. No. Die.
It looks like the attack hit already, so.
Attack very much, so we're just gonna try and kill the shit out of him while he's staggered. Oh no! Time. We have a time limit now. Yeah, it is everybody, so.
Boy, oh shit. Boy, oh boy. Oh, he's dead.
That went number counting down.
Numbers.
You got two
tears.
And the fragment for being
all right.
And some CP. Of course.
Of course. Because
we wouldn't want to do this without getting our CP.
You know, it would be an interesting strategy to that if you, like, could attack your own guy, kill him, and then revive him. And then you would, I presume, not have the number.
No, it might not work that way, though.
I know, but I want it to work that way.
That's how it would work in older games.
Yes.
But it might. This is, like, dumb, so you never know.
Go back to the main zone.
Working on it.
By
the
now,
city
it's been
union.
Long enough that they
the
figured
excavation
out
site?
What players can
wait, no.
Steps to
it's not. I don't think it's called excavation site in this timeline. It's called, like, Archaeopolis.
You smacked your
baby. What
maybe.
The fuck ever? It's just. It's the
Well, I don't know.
No, excavation site was the place with Atlas and the,
yeah.
Other place. Hey, I got another dog.
Puppy.
You know, he's, like, see if the map. Does the map tell you locations or no?
Like, I know where it is.
Like, okay.
I have to go this way. Because it blocked off the other way.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. They just run all over the place and I. So yeah, I think we sussed out that battle pretty well.
Sus.
I think the next time I run a tabletop game, I'm gonna give the players a test. Like, they're gonna have to answer multiple choice questions and score high enough or else they don't get to play.
Why?
So
what prompts this?
So that I know that they have enough knowledge about basic mathematics to not complain that they have to add two numbers together, and enough knowledge about the background material that they're not constantly asking me stupid questions.
Is this prompted by any recent development?
Just last night, playing a tabletop game with people.
All right.
It occurred to me that I would want that to happen. Now, I would be willing to give them study materials. And I guess a multiplication table.
Oh my god, don't do that. Hell's wrong with you.
Things are as peaceful as ever.
Says you.
Maybe even a little bit about what variance means. How to not complain when the dice come up a certain way.
I hope I left enough. Oh no, I already got the thing. Okay. Shiny stone and disappeared. Where's the person I have to talk to now? And he's not here.
Saving his game.
Oh my god. You see, if a paradox, I need you!
But.
Yeah.
In this game, tap is key.
I'm in the area.
Oh, well, there should be some people to talk to.
It's a shitload of people to talk to. I was hoping.
Look, it's going to give me, like, the name of the person. And,
they all look the same.
Yeah, talk to Marlo.
I'll do that then.
Yeah, freaking talk to Marlo.
You're not a Marlo, you're a researcher.
No, he doesn't sell furniture at
all.
Are
you my dad?
Excuse me.
Lester!
I found Lester.
Oh, okay, Lester's the other guy. Or one of the other guys. Yeah.
Lester the Tormentor. It's possible it burned up before it reached our atmosphere. If you want... I mean, that was Lester. The Lester of two evils.
Find three fallen stars and bring them back.
Mm-hmm. They are spread throughout the map, by the way.
I found two of them.
Okay.
I don't know where the other one will be. So now we find Marlin.
Marlo.
It's like Marlo furniture. Brandon?
Furniture.
Marlo Brandon.
I'm sorry.
My middle hurts.
Maybe you shouldn't have eaten all that pasta.
No, it's not the pasta.
It's the sriracha.
Working on it.
Lots of spaghetti.
I wonder if I missed something. You're gonna want to work that out.
Just says
that body.
That body.
The more we dig, little by little.
Oh, laborer is not Marlo. Ah.
No, it's Manuel Labor.
Walked up the steps that was behind me. Do you want me to go up to where Hope was?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like parents who named their child Doctor, but just the mediocre version of that.
Who are you? You're just a researcher. You're nothing.
If a
you're nobody.
I wonder.
I want the best for my kid. I want the middle ground for him.
Living in the past.
Mediocrity would be a
okay, the reason why you haven't found the third star is because it involves Moogle throwing into a random spot.
Yep, the name's Research Joe.
So, who invented this plot? This side quest, then? For the random Moogle throwing beer.
I don't know why there's so much random Moogle throwing into like this whole game.
That's a woman. Oh, no, never mind, it's a guard.
It's a mechanic they invented that they're very, very proud of, and you are going to do it, goddammit.
There's a couple of people up here.
I wish something would happen.
I wish something would happen, too.
I wish
that looks like a Marlo.
Having
nope.
Although, even if...
Fuck you!
Zip!
I've talked to every fucking asshole in this town.
Are you sure that one guy isn't Marlon?
Who? Fucking who?
Never mind.
I'm sorry.
I got Hope and Alyssa, but I don't care about them.
Well, if you find a crater in front of Paso Padre's western gate, throw your Moogle into it.
My god.
Paso Padre.
You just said some fucking words. Alright.
I do, Bernardina. I'm just giving you, like, an alternate thing to do while you run around the town looking for this dude.
But that is not in the town, is it?
I don't know. I don't know where Paso Padre is. Whenever I'm
near, he passed away.
Alright, I'm gonna look it up on the map.
Wait, can't you ranch people? Like, I've seen them react to things that you do before.
It's only when I throw Mog, it seems.
He is the only
you.
Thing dangerous.
You're just standing there. Yes.
This is horrible. Can we uncover the stone tablet only to we thought we had made I would give my right arm and more.
I'm just so tickled by your big Marlowe brand.
Wait,
is that?
Where did
you
okay,
cool, I got it. Yeah. What a surprise. I grow more powerful. It's like I'm
Ooh,
the one.
Clothing. Master of clothing.
No, it's one of the Sisters of Fate.
No, Clotho? No, he was a... He was a... what's the term for a fashion wizard?
No, no, Clotho is a mutant. You know, like Magneto.
No, seriously, Clotho is one of the Sisters of
Fate. That's how you make
your
mutant name.
You put it on Lachesis and Atropos.
Yeah, and also a wizard with a really good fashion sense.
No, but like, you put an O at the end of something and that's your, like, mutant name.
Ooh, wizard name.
Clotho is the one with the string that spools, but she's not the one that measures it.
Wait, and also, look! Let me have my wizard.
Also, if you find a woman on top of a cliff southwest of the ruins, talk to her.
Cliff southwest of the ruins.
I don't know what that means. Like, none of these locations make any sense.
Is that going to be on that little plateau thing?
Yeah, where you had to, like, hop up on there
with
the chocobo? Yeah.
I don't know. You'll
get to.
I have no idea.
Chateau drugs.
might as well not spend the greens for.
And I guess by that reason...
Hey, throw your
Google
into that hole there.
With the chocobo power.
But I can jump down there.
Oh, never mind then.
Power with the
chocobo. I'm going to throw a Moogle down there anyway, because it's fun.
Now Tonberry spawns!
Cool. There's no Tonberry here.
Crater right in front of
my
the
doctor's retarded, I don't have a tumor. Oh, and you can't, like, attack if the Moogle's not with you, because the Moogle is your weapon.
Right. And also, like, the runaway timer runs out really fast.
Yeah.
It'll be an albino Tonberry.
Oh, and then we'll just instantly die because the time limit is 0 seconds. Cast it immediately, and then, yeah. And then there's only one way to mitigate it. You have to kill Caius and get his auto life, and then you can use it on yourself, and then you can win the fight. Because
auto watch.
See, Betty's. Yeah, it's the girl up there.
Oh, okay, yeah, well.
Well, she doesn't have a bubble on her head.
Auto death.
She doesn't have a bubble over her head, though. Did we already do that quest?
You'll have to go to the fragment list.
Take this!
This
is Arda. Take this!
Nice butt.
Do you already have the Mirror of Atropos?
That's the one we're working on.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you already have the sword. Yeah, you already got it for her.
Okay.
You're good. So, we just need to find this dumbass crater.
Alright. Well, there's a cliff over here. I don't know.
Nope.
Well, that didn't look like a crater anyway. Fuck that.
That looks like a crater.
What?
That.
Here?
I don't know.
Sure, I guess. Nope.
Alright.
Where the fuck are you? You gave me my gill and then you just... Yeah, just leave, alright.
Man, he had to rub the gill all over his body.
It was only one!
Yeah. So it takes a while.
He's so tiny!
Yeah, so's the gill.
God.
Yelling. Yo, we should trade places if you're gonna yell.
No.
Get back here.
Where's the crater?
You've been sidelined. Get back here. I'm having an attitude.
Maybe it's behind one of the fucking no zones.
That will be
Do you
the
know
same
any passive
Aldra's
Western
Gate? No, I can't. If I laugh, my stomach will hurt a lot.
I don't know how to find out where I am.
I'll try not to make you laugh.
So
like,
no one say anything but funny.
If you check the map,
you
can see exactly where you are, but you can't see where anything else is.
Yes. Well, I just laugh at everything you do.
Yeah. Shh. So you're in Passapadra.
I'm in Passapadra, so I need the south what?
you need the Western Gate. I assume that's like Time Gate.
Yeah, it's the one that's directly over there.
In front of you. So there should be a crater right in front of it.
This thing. Okay. Get in there.
Okay.
Oh, yes! I see it.
Oh, Lord. I'm, wow.
How is that? That's
it's
not,
in the hole.
How is that legal?
That's not a crater.
All right, go back to Lester and get your shit.
We're back there.
You certainly do.
I'll just kill this guy then. He was in my way.
I see games like this and I understand why there are people that are very against random battles.
With a Z.
I'm healing!
Okay, so let me show you.
I have a sword now!
Well, the thing is, they say, like, you know, it's a random battle that you can get away from it, because you really can't get away from it most of the time.
Yeah, you want to know why? Because you've already wasted so much time loading into the battle and the, like, the slowdown and the
like
showing
300%.
The monster. That, why do you want to waste running away then at that point?
I did not get him, and I got 300% on the attack, but it's bullshit, man.
You know, when he goes into his second mode, he just looks like a really pissed off albino bunny. You can't- wait, are you going the right way?
No.
Because that's blocked off. If it was the other, like, version of the zone, you could just go up there.
Why is it blocked off? Do they do that just to be an asshole with the map?
Sounds like it, yeah. I have no other reason- there's no other reason for it.
Okay. I summon 181 long treasures.
Don't celebrate this yet.
So yeah. Show. Dude, well, first look at this guy.
Well, they're all talking about magic, so that, if you're... No, I'm saying, for the people listening, they won't know what the hell's going on. So there's a little powwow going over on the side about magic, so that's what they're talking about.
I wanted to show Minibot one of my...
At some point, check your fragment list so we can see if we need any other massive stuff.
There's nothing here.
I
mean, like, other time periods of massive, if we need anything in them. Locations. 110 has 4 out of 6, so
those two.
We will check those out later. You're gonna have to kill a dude named Ugalu.
That doesn't sound nice.
No, he probably isn't a very nice guy.
I'm a big fan of him.
And there is a control device password you'll have to find somewhere.
Yeah. That's on all of the
cards. You could have ran from that.
Coulda, woulda, shoulda.
Exactly, you just placed the blame entirely on yourself.
I actually don't remember exactly.
Killing stuff is awesome. And, let's not forget, people in the thread are going on about how I ran from everything and then I was underleveled.
So. True.
They deserve every piece of what
I think if you think about this a little more strategically, you'll discover that the strategies you're employing are not optimal.
Fragmaster never posted in my thread, alright?
The following paradigms
stop talking.
Are
God damn.
Optimal. Optimal.
Where is your volume knob?
He's Loud Howard. He has off and loud.
Optimal.
Here we go. No, this is the Triforce,
I mean,
dude.
Best it could be a supreme.
She predicted that her three pairs would take the stars.
You know, you can have Lester tell you this.
I don't care about Lester. Lester is not even a name. It's an idea.
He's a child monster.
I mean, he's just saying what we're all thinking.
Oh, yeah, I think we're sort of waiting for that third shoe to drop.
Third shoe?
Alright, we got the Mirror of Atropos, and now we can leave forever.
There's the other shoe, and then there's yet another shoe.
So you can head back to Massive 10 and give that guy back his thing.
I intend to.